Would you please go and see Logan for me? I need you to give him this cake. Logan is the local forester. He is a good man, but sometimes he can be a bit grumpy. He lost his wife a couple years ago, but he's a good friend. Charles and I support him whenever we can. In return, he often helps us out as well.
Not so loud. What are you doing here?
My Aunt Grace sent me to give you this.
Grace is your aunt? I see. Thank you for the package. Grace is a great cook. Now off you go. I'm hunting here.
What are you hunting?
Poachers. They harm the animals. Destroy the forest. It's my job. I'm the only forester in these parts.
Can I help you?
All right, if you like. But you need to stay close and keep absolutely quiet. If you make a noise or go farther away, I'll send you packing straight away. Understood?
Got it.
Follow me and keep low. See the tracks now.
Guy moving is slower.
There, you see that?
See what? Oh yeah.
See that deer? Nice and easy now, lad.
What happened here?
Caught in a trap. Thought so. Poachers. At least they use rope. Not those nasty metal jaws. We can get him out of this. Can you help me? I'll try to free him, but I need your help.
All right. What do I do?
Try to keep the deer calm. Otherwise, he won't let me help him. Hold his head and his back. He looks exhausted, but is still very scared.
That was beautiful.
All right, we've done it. Thanks for your help.
Yes, we did it. I've never helped a real deer before.
Stick around a while, and you'll get used to it. Now, I'll see if I can find some tracks. And you? Off home with you now, lad.
Fucking, all right, Dad. Fuck off. Strawberries. It's 40, you need to that. Thank you. Fuck, planks take ages to dry, like. Fucking knobhead. Thank you. Blackwood takes ages to dry him on, Jesus. There's probably a way to making it go fucking faster. Fuck that all.
I've delivered your package to Logan. You were right. He's okay once you get to know him.
Did he show you around the forest?
Better than that. I helped him save a deer. That was something.
Wow, that's great. I'm proud of you.
Oh, what a fucking turd fucking game. I'll stop camping, you fucking retard. Oh well, fucking, he might be a cheater.
Did you find the mushrooms I need?
Yes. I think these mushrooms will be fine.
Great. I am impressed. Here's the little something I promised you. Thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Come and visit me anytime. I'll be glad to see you. I may have other tasks for you, if you don't mind.
I'm glad you taught me something about mushrooms. Can you teach me anything else?
Sure. I know a lot about herbs and other plants, but I need to prepare these mushrooms first. But please, do come back later.
Give me some honey.
Hi, Lily. How are you?
Nice to see you. Anything I can do for you?
I hope you don't feel too lonely out here.
Oh my god, why am I being put with these fucking cheating fuckers?
I'd like to do some business with you. What exactly do you sell?
Sure, what do you need?
She's got seeds.
That dude is a bit fucking dodgy. Oh, good tracking, mate. Yeah.
Hello.
Fucking retard.
Need me to help you with something?
Not now. Sorry.
See you later.
This is the best of it.
Oh my days, fuck off camping, you fucking bunch of retards.
Hi, Lily. How are you?
Nice to see you. Anything I can do for you?
Gotta go. Bye.
Holy shit.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Need me to help you with something?
Not now, sorry.
Any new rumors flying around?
I heard someone is helping Logan with keeping that forest in order. Great news. Our forests are our treasure, and Logan surely deserves some help.
See you later. Hello.
Good to see you.
Any new rumors flying around?
I just wish our mayor would care about us as much as he cares about his own greedy self.
Need me to help you with something?
I need that building fixed. That one there. Will you do it for me?
Sure. No problem.
Okay, let's go.
But I am going to jump off.
Aye.
And I shall be on after work tomorrow.
Aye.
Right, I'll speak to you later.
I'll speak to you in a bit.
fix these areas. What am I meant to do with that? Like,
great job. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Not now, sorry.
A blueprint.
I don't think it's gonna change.
Hi there.
Hi there.
You look beautiful even when you don't try.
Oh, that's so nice to hear. Thanks.
Hello.
Hi there.
Need me to help you with something?
Not now, sorry.
I could use a cat on my farm. Do you have a kitten you could sell?
Sure. I'll have someone handle the transport to your farm.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Need me to help you with something?
Not now, sorry.
Any new rumors flying around?
Some sheep have gone missing recently. I wonder if it's those poachers again.
See you later.
I'm busy right now.